presenting a short video on the precautions to be taken during an indirect ophthalmoscope examination. Before beginning the examination, clean your hands with a hand sanitizer and then wear the indirect ophthalmoscope. Here we are using a modified lens for the examination. The front surface of the lens is covered with a plastic sheet, preventing the direct contamination of the lens surface. This gives a good view of the fundus with minimal reduction in quality. As you can see that the hands of the examiner can come in contact with the patient's mask, especially while examining the periphery. Before removing the indirect ophthalmoscope, clean hands with 99.9% isopropyl alcohol. The lens covering can also be cleaned using the same spray and a clean tissue paper. After removing the indirect ophthalmoscope, re-sanitize your hands before proceeding with further examination or documentation. We hope you found the video to be informative and helpful. Thank you.